Yeah.
Of course, we all heard the old term saying, yeah, life ain't fair. Of course, life ain't fair. Matter of fact, it's a million ups and downs. But sometime in the midst of being down, not having our way, we forget how bad it really could be. Still in God's favor.
Life is full of negatives to leave a G in danger. Not being where you wanna be in life will bring you anger. Ain't no telling what you kept me from, that's why I thank you. I'm highly favored by God, protected by his angels. God's vision is beyond mine, I'm just anxious. Some money, power, and a platter full of shrimp and angus. If he saw into the future, maybe it was dangerous. He may just have a better plan for me than being famous. Wow. Through it all, I love my father with a passion. Thanking for his patience and his love everlasting. He may not give me everything I wanted when I asked him, but everything I need is given in a timely fashion. Thank you for the small things I tend to take for granted, cause without the smaller ones, the bigger ones ain't worth having. When I think of where he brought me from, I say, wow, homie, I don't deserve it, but I still feel a smile on me. Home count us out, but you don't see us counting paper. Gone doubt us on the cool, it don't even faze us. We've been underdogs all our life, it's what made us. Life has been a battle, but we still in God's favor. Still in God's favor. Still in God's favor. Devils try to tempt me, but I'm still in God's favor. Still in God's favor. Still in God's favor. Who can be against me when I'm still in God's favor? I've been stressing, battling evil. People are more than crazy, can hardly afford the baby. It's holy wars in Haiti. I wanna be married every night, I'm praying for a lady. Now I follow God, it seems like they try to manipulate me. When I was gigolo and didn't know women would pay me, it seemed that I would get more respect from them when I was shady. But anything worth having is worth waiting. Jehovah is making me patient, so get behind me, Satan. I survived heartbreak nights when no one would pity me. I had a partner who was murdered by a woman wickedly. Then I realized God kept me from iniquity. Probably be dead if everything I wanted had been given me. God navigated my ship through the negativity and led me to the shores of peace and tranquility. Jesus and Muhammad was for the people politically. So why is religion creating misery in God's favor? Don't count us out, cause you don't see us counting paper. Gone doubt us on the cool, it don't even faze us. We've been underdogs all our life, it's what made us. Like it's been a battle, but we still in God's favor. Still in God's favor, still in God's favor. Devils try to tempt me, but I'm still in God's favor. Still in God's favor, still in God's favor. Who can be against me when I'm still in God's favor? Every day's an adventure, when I awake I'm nervous. Trying to connect with Jesus, mama told me stay in service. I don't get too consumed with religion, I make them burn. I'm in a place where people kill their kids and get away with murder. Every day it's a holy war, gotta stay alert. Cause poverty will take a college student and make him a burglar. God, why is the world so corrupt and consuming hatred? It's heaven only for the niggas who illuminated. It's like a trap to keep us bonded in chains. It ain't about saving souls, it's about who running the game. Satan misguided God's people, we dumb in the brain. But I think our lying Jehovah may be one and the same. My opinion is if God made us, then who are we to name a being that created us, nurtured us and favored us? Power got the world leaders acting outrageous, but there's only one God and I am in his favor. You heard me? You don't see us counting paper. Gone doubt us on the cool, it don't even faze us. We've been underdogs all our life, it's what made us. Like it's been a battle, but we still in God's favor. Still in God's favor, still in God's favor. Devils try to tempt me, but I'm still in God's favor. Still in God's favor, still in God's favor. Who can be against me when I'm still in God's favor?